Enter at your own risk. Let me just film that.
Well, whatever you do, we do it at our own risk.
Okay.
Right, come inside. It's my little baby, Sisi Barbecue is Macy. My money worry, the monkey is glad you. The mouth is already closed. Crocodile's got nails to the stretch.
I did the doors.
Do they have a smell? No, this is what people are worried about. But I need you to stand a little bit back where I can take the baby out. His name is, right, the number's Charlie. This is Charlie 1 and Charlie 2. Now, Nina Volunteer, come stand over here, young man. Open both your hands flat. Hold the baby here tight and hold the baby here. Turn around like that and everybody can see. Okay. Before you hold and touch, as you psarachi kop is soos a skilpad. You knock on the back, it's like a tortoise bones. The stomach is like chili, squishy. The eyes are like kitty cats, look here. Oh. The little ears, the slit, those. And the little nose can smell water from 3 kilometer distance, not bad. The baby's got 5 fingers. Can get 5 fingers with your hand. But eight net feet to it. Only 4 toes. They do not scratch. That is by yourself. Why do we hold the baby here by a palanca? Very important. Because the baby's bum, toilet trike, is at the bottom. Just in case. But it's not poison. Okay.
Why is the mouth
closed? So it doesn't bite. Because if that